Tonight, finally, the preliminaries are over and the regular season is upon us. This game counts. And the Hawks take on the defending Stanley Cup champion Pittsburgh Penguins.
Physical defenseman, but boy, he's been important the last two Stanley Cups for the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Kane back, that's a play! Patrick Kane, a spectacular dish, blindly right to the wheelhouse for Harpin, and it's 1-0. Siri gains the zone, dropped it across me, his back pass deflecting, the Hawks should have a 2-on-1, here comes Saad, he got panicked with him, Zebra's gonna jump in too, here's the shot, and the shot! The shot seemed to escape the Emmy. He thought he had it, but it might be a Saad rebound. But the Blackhawks have doubled their lead.
Just trying to put it off that far pad. That's exactly where it goes. And off the bottom of the leg of Brandon Saad, he gets his first on the season.
Hart been able to find Kane. He jumps in. Kane weaving with a spin around the backhand pass. Oh! It's 3-0. Three goals in a minute and 13 seconds. Tay. Keith goes across. Seabrook along the top. And he turnaround shot attempt. That didn't get through from Rowney. Face him off, rolled it through. Here comes Sharp. Good try, but that's Sharp. The shot. Patrick Sharp joining Brandon Saad in his Blackhawks return with a lap-liner. 5-0, 17 minutes in. Kessel. Schultz to Malkin. First Pittsburgh penalty over here to center pass. Open up on a play. Kessel a tap in of a great goal mouth pass by the captain, Cindy Crosby. The Penguins cash with a two-man advantage. And now they're down 5-1. Blocked by Forsling. And then it's cleared ahead. Here's Kane into the zone, driving into the backhand shoot. He's gone. What a shot. Patrick Kane, a foot or two from the goal line. Roofed it short side. 6-1. A real sore spot for him last year. So here's Ruda with a long shot. Good save for a rebound. Small shot. It's a tap in for Panic. Next Smalls game. Richard Panic a 6-by-4. And the Hawks have added the extra point to their touchdown. Malkin will drop it to Kessel. He sent it. Oh, and somehow Letang didn't catch the feed. And now the Hawks have another odd man rush. It's 4-on-2. Kane in front of Shelly. Score! Next goal from Patrick Kane. This line dominating every time they step over the board. It's 8-1. Coach Q would have drawn it up. Here's Sheary trying to make something happen. That shot blocks Seabrook. Tay is on the counterattack with Saad. Tay on Saad for the hat trick. Jonathan Toews was not going to shoot that puck. He wanted to give a hat trick chance to Brandon Saad, and he finished it.
Let's see, look down on the doorstep to the defenseman, the other defenseman in the blue paint.
Hartman for the shot. Save for the there's Seabrook who found a loose puck. He went down to the blue. Double figures against the defending champs.
Six Stanley Cups in the last 9 years between them. And a statement game for the Chicago Blackhawks tonight.
As the Blackhawks run away and hide from the Pittsburgh Penguins to open up regular season play.